Hey, this thing is in Spanish.
Oh, see, I know that, but listen, I will translate for you. Now, first, soup is sopa.
Oh, soup is sopa. Well, let's just have a bowl of Irish sopa. You get that, G? Irish sopa.
We got it.
Soup is...
We got it, Pop.
Hola, Joaquin, ¿cómo estás?
Julio, ¿cómo estás, querido? Yeah, señores, yeah. Do you know what you want?
Yeah, I want neck bone, black-eyed peas, and canned sweet potatoes, and mustard greens.
What's the matter with you? Now, you know they don't have that here.
He asked me what I wanted, and I said what I wanted, and that's what I want. Neck bone, black-eyed
peas. All right!
Canned sweet potatoes.
Mr. Sapp, all right. Mr. Sapp, why don't you let me order for us, huh?
Cornbread.
I think, first of all, we'll start with a little ceviche.
Ceviche?
Si.
What's that?
Oh, that's pickled raw fish.
Bye.
Would you sit down? Take this out of.
For you, I think I will order something nice and mild. Huh? Let's see. Oh, yeah, some chile relleno. Con queso.
I know I'm gonna have a queso after I eat that.
Hey, Pop, you don't have to eat in here. You can get up and leave.
No way. And we will have the arroz con pollo, huh?
Gracias, Julio.
Hey, waiter.
Si, señor.
Come here. When last time the health department been here and checked this place up?
Excuse me?
Nothing, waiter. Nothing
Joaquin,
at all. Thank you very much. You better cut it out.
Mr. Sanford, you have absolutely nothing to worry about. This place is very clean, and the food is excellent. I have had everything here.
Have you had hepatitis?
I'm leaving.
No, wait, Lamont, please. Please, sit down.
Here you are, gentlemen, a nice cold pitcher of sangria.
Ah, gracias, negro. Aquí.
What would you call it?
That's a very common thing. You know. I call him negro. It's a very common thing. It's a friendly way of talking to each other in Spanish, what we call ourselves.
You look like no negro to me.
Mr. Sanford, you are going to enjoy this. It is called sangria.
Sangria.
Si.
Say, what does sangria mean?
It means blood. It is only a name because of the color.
Oh, I thought it was something it brought back from the buffet.
No. It's a very popular drink. Do you like it?
Yeah, it tastes good.
Uh-huh.
It tastes like Ripple that's gone flat. In fact, they should call it Flapple. Hey, what's that stuff down there in the bottom?
Oh, that is fruit.
Mmm, look like garbage.
That's it. You can stay here and eat with him if you want to, but I'm leaving. No,
Lamont, please, man, come back. Don't be like... No, excuse me, Mr. Sanford. Lamont, please, come back. Pardon me, please. Lamont!
Hey, Negro, come here.
Bring me another pitcher of that Shangri-La. Hey, look here, waiter. Hold the garbage. This thing is in Spanish.
Oh, see, I know that, but listen, I will translate for you. Now, first, soup is sopa.
Oh, soup is sopa. Well, let's just have a bowl of Irish sopa. You get that, G? Irish sopa.
We got it.
Soup is...
We got it, Pop.
Hola, Joaquin, ¿cómo estás?
Julio, ¿cómo estás, querido? Yeah, señores, yeah. Do you know what you want?
Yeah, I want neck bone, black-eyed peas, and canned sweet potatoes, and mustard greens.
What's the matter with you? Now, you know they don't have that here.
He asked me what I wanted, I said what I wanted, and that's what I want. Neck bone, black eyed
peas. All right!
Canned sweet potatoes.
Mr. Sapp,
all right.
Mr. Sapp, why don't you let me order for us, huh?
Cornbread.
I think, first of all, we'll start with a little ceviche.
Ceviche?
Si.
What's that?
Oh, that's pickled raw fish.
Bye.
Would you sit down? Take this out of.
For you, I think I will order something nice and mild. Huh?